Hello guys, in today's video we're gonna talk about what does a financial analyst do daily. So the answer is gather information, assemble spreadsheets, write reports and review all non-legal pertinent information about prospective deals. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. And that's it for today. See you in the next video.